We're focused on the continuing developments that we're seeing with the coronavirus. We are learning more every day. Here in Congress, and particularly among the House Republicans, we're very focused on doing everything that's necessary, working with federal, state, local officials. I had the opportunity yesterday to speak with the Wyoming Health Department. I know we've all done that, making sure that they have what they need. And we want to really, first of all, extend our real gratitude to the people that are working across the country at the state and local level for all of the tremendous work that they're doing to help to make sure that we have what's necessary to protect everyone and to take important steps against this virus. We're also working in a bicameral, bipartisan manner to provide for the appropriations for the supplemental for the coronavirus. It is very important. We want to stress once again what we'd said last week and continue to say, although we've got work going on, hard work that's been going on, this is not a time for partisanship. This is not a time to try to seek additional pieces of legislation in the appropriations supplemental. Things like the Democrats attempting to add H.R. 3 to the appropriations supplemental will, in fact, make the kinds of medications we might need to combat this virus more expensive, more difficult to obtain. This is a time for us all to come together on a bipartisan manner, put politics aside, and work to appropriate the resources necessary to help to prepare for and combat this virus.